Hey there guys and gals, if it's F1 Backwards here, back with another 100% achievement slash trophy guide. And in this video we will be completing Hexologic, a logic based puzzle game in which you have to change the number of dots inside the empty hexagon so their sum equals the number along the edges. Sounds easy enough, right? The game was developed and published by Mythic Owl and is available to you for just a very small $4.99. So what's interesting about this is, if you don't use a guide, it does take quite some serious thinking as, first of all, what you have to actually do, and then secondly, studying each hexagon to determine how many goes in each one, and also which ones are easier to begin with, and work your way from there. But then of course, using this guide, you can easily get it done in less than an hour with barely any thinking. And don't you just love the technology era of life? To make things even easier in my opinion, instead of doing this as a video, I've decided to just put up all picture solutions instead, and it stays on screen for around 10 seconds. So the solution will be there straight away without having to wait for me to do it, basically. So the controls are simple enough as well. You just press A to put how many dots you want in, if it's 1, 2 or 3. Now the devs did put in shortcuts, as in you press X for 1 dot, Y for 2 dots and B for 3 dots, but honestly it's easier to just use A. To 100% this game entirely, what you have to do is complete all the 90 basic levels and the 21 special levels on hard mode. Now on the main screen, before selecting your level, press Y and select the red hexagons to play hard. Then select level 1 and then play to the end. Now the special levels, they sort of come after different levels. So you've got an underwater level, for instance, which you can find after you complete level 15. And basically in the video, I will show you exactly what to do and where to go in order to access those levels anyway. So that basically sums it up, guys and gals. It'll take less than an hour using this guide to complete. So with that being said then, let us begin.